gonna do all that. But I'm finna tell Hollywood that I don't wanna do this no more. I'm finna say, bro, you get on my nerves. I don't want this no more. Like, this shit over with. And we gonna get her reaction to see what she said.
Hmm?
Yeah, I'm finna talk to you.
Alright, just talk shit about you.
Yeah,
I'm already on the phone with you.
I'm just talking shit to her. Talk shit about it to you. And then call in here like, I don't even want to do this anymore. Exactly. So yeah, I'm gonna get straight into this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, run these videos up, roll to 100K. We're trying to get to 100K by next month. Next month. You feel what I'm saying? It's 40 more thousand. It ain't hard. It's hard, but it ain't hard. I'll never say something hard, because it's never hard. As long as you work. So, get straight in this video. But hey, shawty had me, boy. I was tired of her ass, boy. Really, I'm finna just go ahead and tell her, like, shit, this ain't that. Right, fake. What you think? You think I should tell her? Yeah, I think I ain't on the phone. I'm definitely on the phone. Tell them for what's up. They can't hear you. So, damn, I got your number all in there. Yeah, I'll call the phone. Yeah, I'll call his phone. But yeah, I'm finna go ahead and call him. He said if y'all ugly, he gonna hang up. If y'all cute, now we gonna. Hey, Rashawn. Come here, bro. Hey, Rashawn. Come here, bro. I'm trying to see if I want to do the bullfrog. See, like, stuff like this, that's what make me mad. I told her to come in, she taking all day. Damn. Drop my nail. I need to watch it, I need to go down that way for real. I do. Huh? You said what? There you go.
What?
Why are you coming out here pushing all the legs in this shit?
Because what do you want?
Hmm?
Which one?
Can you grab me on Rice Krispies? How the hell you gotta do all that extra shit? This is the shit I be talking about.
And I want some noodles. I've been wanting noodles for a long time.
We go to McDonald's. Where they close.
Or IHOP.
Yeah, IHOP. No, what the fuck? But you must want to sit down.
Huh?
Must want to sit down.
You could take it out.
You said you could take it out.
Yeah.
I don't know about all that. I don't know who the hell you are. I ain't gonna say that because we used to get that shit. So we're gonna eat out.
Yeah. I be getting steak mashed potatoes.
Bitch ass nigga. Team what? Please. You said you be getting steak and what?
Steak tips, mashed potatoes,
and corn. You said steak tips, mashed potatoes, and corn.
Mm-hmm.
But look, Like, I'm not even finna sit here and prolong the conversation and nothing like that. I don't think it's gonna work.
What?
Let's. Oh my God.
Okay.
Huh?
I said, okay.
You okay?
Like, what are you trying to get at?
Huh?
I said, like, what are you getting at?
Exactly what I said, nigga. Y'all, I can't understand.
Okay, and I just asked you what I asked you.
So. This is why I'm saying. This is why I'm saying that this. I can't do it. All that attitude.
Okay, well.
Like you be
doing. I don't know what to tell you. Then.
Nothing. Shit, I just can't do it.
Okay, that's fine. Like, why are you telling me?
Just let you know. So when I do me, don't say nothing.
Nobody's gonna care. So why are you still sitting here?
The fuck you mean? Because I pay bills here.
And that can stop today.
Get my money back.
I'm not giving you nothing back. Okay. The fuck until, you staying in this bitch. So with that being said, now it's time for you to go.
Until April 1st.
Oh, well, yeah. Who cares? Okay, so that's a couple more days.
So it's not.
Yes, it is. It's most definitely.
And I just put some money on the rent.
It's most definitely.
And I just put some money on the rent for next month.
I don't care what you can get your money back. I don't even think I was hurting for no money.
Give my money then.
On some rent?
Go give my money then.
The hell?
Go give my money.
Ain't no go get nothing.
That's why I can't do this.
Yeah, you're right. I don't want to do this anyway, either.
I want to tell you.
So, yeah. What else?
Nigga, that's it. Give my money so I can do it. You give my whole goddamn, you know what to give me. So I can get the hell on. I got people waiting on me. Got another spot waiting already.
That's what I'm saying. So that's why you need to, like, you need to.
Give my money.
Hurry
like,
up.
Really, you need to get what it is, the 15th? What today is?
The
freak? What day of? It's the 15th. It's 31 days. It's 16 days. It's the 15th. So you give me half. You give me 13. No, you gotta give me 2,100.
I'm not giving you nothing, bro.
Well, I ain't going nowhere. I guess we're gonna be roommates.
No, we're not. Like, why do you, why? I don't understand. Like, I wouldn't want to be in a house with somebody I don't know.
Well, like. I just paid rent. Nick, what the hell you think I'm going to give my money?
It's April 1st. And you're going.
Nigga, I just put an extra $1,000
down.
And
you can get that back.
Give it to me.
The hell? You most definitely could get your money back. Fuck, you want to do Cash App, Zelle? No, like, what you got?
I like cash.
No, the way I got it is the way you going to get it.
How did I get it? How did you get it?
On a card. So with that being said, you're gonna get it sent back to whatever card.
Okay, so where the card at?
You don't worry about my card. No, nigga, where is your, what's your Cash App? What's your Zelle? Like, what do you have for me to send it to you?
Cash.
Well?
Send it to my partnership. Send it to little man shit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cause you most definitely.
Yeah, Lil Dot Poppy, Cash App. Go ahead and send it. Go ahead and send him.
Okay, why are you still sitting here on the game? Like, you supposed to be packing up your shit so you can go.
Not going nowhere crazy.
Oh man, my shit. God, this why I be talking about like this why.
Yeah,
I don't even like
dumbass little girl. Neck skinny as hell, body little fuck, head biggie fuck. Dumb hell, like somebody was gone. She gonna go cry later. She gonna try that hard. She gonna get on the phone. She gonna do nothing but get on the phone with the little folks. Say that and all that woo woo, kept ass talking. That's she always do. They're back in the room. You know, do nothing but like cap ass talking to them folks on the phone. Acting like she this and that. You know how it go. And she gonna cry when she get in the car. Smiling right here.
You know this was just a prank, right?
I don't care.
But you just showed me that you ain't gonna care.
Cause he's single.
Yeah, you just showed me that you ain't gonna care if I leave. So that means you ain't fuck with me in the beginning.
Every time he say you leave, he don't leave. Like,
nah, I said I was done.
And you just
said you ain't care.
Same difference.
So y'all see that she, y'all see,
nah,
y'all see that.
Let me see the camera back on.
She don't care if I dip. She not no real bitch. If a real bitch, a real girlfriend, they'd be like, wow, no, you know what I'm saying? But she not no real bitch. She not real.
Y'all,
like she said, she just said she not stunned me. So y'all see that.
When
we,
he said right there on that couch and play that game.
When we break up, y'all gonna know why, because she just showed me right here.
She just showed me right here in this video
that she don't fuck with me for real. So y'all see it. Y'all spam them comments and you know what I'm saying? Because she just showed me.
Y'all, because he's whack. Like, you can't. No, right. You're whack.
She just showed me she don't fuck with me.
He just took an L because he whack.
So,
it's always Big Hollywood.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe.
Big Hollywood.
Y'all might not see.
Comment 10.
Y'all might not see three times gang no more. Y'all might not see no three times gang after this video.
Team Hollywood.
Because she just really went over and beyond. So y'all might not see no three times gang no more. It might just be Hollywood. Hollywood and. That's all I was going to say. Hollywood and. Because she just got there. Yeah, Hollywood and. Because she just played with my talk just then. See what I'm saying? So. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Cause it might be y'all last video y'all ever see of Cash three times. And that tattoo on her neck. Let me see the tattoo on your neck.
Yeah, I got it.
What is it?
Yeah, Bree really three times.
Give me that shit. Pussy. And really three times. And she finna go get that three times covered up. Cause she just played with me.
And most definitely she got it.
She just played with me. She really just played. She just really fucked up. Nah, fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck her. Fuck that shit. Nigga, I'm gone.